Genie, I wish I had another week to finish this.
Yeah, I intro next week then. Kazam!
Life is your restaurant.
And there it ends, and welcome to day one of the 2019, or if you prefer, because of our PES version, 2016 plus 3 4chan Winter Cup. Joining me, a huge pile of dicks, and our commissioner.
A literal pile of dicks.
I missed a fucking easy layup.
Christ
joke
on a
there.
Bike.
A giant pile of dicks. Oh yeah, and a guy actually named a pile of dicks.
Oh my God.
Hello.
Hey guys.
How's it going, everybody? There will be an actual full completion of that hype video. We're just experiencing VED time on it, so they slapped that together in an hour this morning, and it gave us a giggle.
No, we don't need it.
It was pretty good.
Just do that first one every time. Donate to that man's Patreon.
Please, someone.
The fucking Yoshi Island music.
We're going to have to switch somebody's kits. I guess VG's home, so...
Mm.
Oh, right. Ball is on a fucking other entry in 16. We're gonna have to get used to some things again. What's a good ball for VG? The look and go?
A bomb, dude, obviously.
Well, there's a bunch of things that should be in here.
Audio quality is low.
Yours? You sound fine on Discord, so...
Yeah, you're alright on here.
Well, I know, I'm just making sure that I've got the right, Yeah,
touch
no.
Fluffy ball. That's not a bad idea.
Sorry, I'm not getting any better, apparently.
Yeah. How bad Dragon is Ball it? Would be appropriate.
Oh yeah, right. The Dragon Ball would be pretty appropriate.
Gogeta.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I remembered. I'm glad we got that one out of the way last week. Is it
not
in here? Oh no, there it's it. There it is.
Okay,
we'll do that. And I have to put. We did turn on coach mode already, so you got that. Yeah, there we go. Give them the red kits. Let's find. Where is it?
It is Dark Age of Diegrass.
Did I already pass it?
Yeah, you did.
Of course. All right, let's try this again. Now that I have a name to look for, that makes it easier.
Mm.
Jungle there. Oh, okay. All right. Got it. let's check those general settings are good real quick. That all looks correct to me.
Yep, looks good.
So finally, we get to the riggy diggy do. All right, managers, what do you got for me?
Look at that.
Remember before we had thumbnails?
Before we had portraits
and
the team colors showed up at the top.
God. Well, you do.
So we're bringing back 16 forever, right?
Yes, God, this no. is no. This is your one season grim reminder of its existence. All right, managers, let's get what you need switched here. Now, remember, they can do sliders on day one.
Yes.
And
they
I
can
believe
do
they
all...
can copy presets, but you can't move anybody around.
You can't move Correct. Anyone around still. Yep. But you can do your sliders and all that.
Yep. we were supposed to have a NepGen stadium. Well, considering we assembled everything with, 20 minutes to spare this morning. You're going to have to talk to the aesthetic people before the next game day.
Yeah, your aesthetics man, your aesthetics manager, was busy.
An ass man, if you will.
Yes. Everything's kind of scrambled together. If it's not Neptune right now, I'm not sure if
it's. It said Dark Age of Divegrass. We'll see what it actually comes up as.
We'll see.
Put
it could be unlimited Blade Works for all we know.
Put Serby confirmed in the middle.
But yeah, if it's not it this time, it will be next time.
Put in Nois Fake. Where is it? Oh, there we go. Pretty good for VP after some substitutions here. VG is doing those green strats instead. Alright, we got sliders for them. Is Fluid on?
Fluid Formation is at the top now.
Yeah, but it says when in and out of possession. Is this like just offense and defense?
Oh, yeah, that's just offensive and defensive, yeah.
God, I don't remember this stupid fucking game.
yeah, remember numbers and attack.
Yeah, I can't. You're right. Counter short, wide.
That's a nice thing now. You don't have to worry about plus one or plus two anymore.
You're right. We don't have to tap that up and down. We may have to make some timeouts for it. All out middle, aggressive 2-7. Okay.
But there isn't an instance of, did I press it too fast for it or not fast enough?
Yeah.
Oops, presets changed. Ugh.
What?
He's just
saying if you press the button too slow.
Oh, yeah. I got you. You don't know accidental.
Yeah.
at least one of the managers apparently strongly prefers numbers in attack to mentality, too, so.
Nice.
Is this other set for preset 2, manager? VG? VP, are you done? You got anything else for me? I could have sworn. Oh, no. Here we go. Here go the sliders. Preset 1. Counter, short, center, flex, 4. Medium. I'll let middle, aggressive, 4-8. Mini. Alright.
See. Interesting. Outside of Vidya Bowl, this matchup last happened in 2014, spring. So it's
Jesus.
Been 5 years.
Been a minute.
Nice.
Okay, that's for preset 2. Sure, we'll set
who
that
took
up
that one?
And do suds.
VG won that one. Mm. That was like the first cup VG was, well, maybe the second one, that they were good.
Tentatively good. Like,
good asterisk.
Like, they got the fourth or third, I
moved
think.
Up to, mini. Moved up to like
your
yo-yo.
Face when 2014 was 20 years ago.
Moved up to like yo-yo status from eternal joke status.
Yeah. Well, they advanced the summer and they won that summer. Or got third in that summer. My bad.
Wasn't that's that the, the 14 summer? Like, can we really call anybody a winner there?
Yeah, that's when you retired, remember?
Shut up.
So everyone was a winner, really?
Look, it's kind of hard not to bring that up because you guys wouldn't shut up about it. This is your last cup, boy.
I thought it would be. And
5 years
then the man who wanted to replace me died. Oh, it's supposed to be mini and medium on preset 1 as well. You got it. Okay, and then replace who? Sub Hope on the HSG rep. Alright, Aroha in.
Also, yeah, anybody who's like, start the game, this is going to be kind of a thing today and tomorrow.
It's going to be a slow day, just
by
sit
Sunday,
back, relax.
Yeah,
alright, are
Sunday,
we good? Yeah. Copy preset 1 to 2 for VP. Alright, so I think how we do that is we go to 2 and go copy preset, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Copy 1. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Base copy.
Everybody
created.
Chill. Does everybody have, like, a drink? It's Friday night. Do you have your favorite drink and your favorite food?
It's not even, like, Friday afternoon yet.
Okay, listen. Let's fucking pander to, you know, like, what? Eastern Europe? For fucking...
There are plenty of Slavs.
You're right. Turn on fluid for... Is that per preset in this one? Or,
oops.
Like, what? How do I do
don't
that?
Vote on that one.
Oh, there's a poll now. Excellent.
Yeah, I forgot to put in draw. Sorry.
Nah, who gives a shit?
How do I turn on...
It's fucking 16. It's not going to be a draw.
There you go.
Okay, all right. We figured it out. It's with the thing. And that's it. Are you starting at 1 or 2 there, VP? 30-year-old VR boomer for who? Whoever he subs for, you just want him on. 98.99% chance to hit.
Yeah, he has to be 98 because Get Good is 99.
Oh, I see. Yeah. His odds have gone down.
Yeah.
Do you want to do this anyway, VG?
Nil-nil, Rickett.
Right. Look, it's nil. A possibility. Despite all the Goalfest memeing, PES 16 can still produce nil-nils.
That's true.
I have lived it, all right.
Yeah.
We good, says VP. They're going to start on two. VG, anything else? Are you good now? We do have music. We're, I think, good to go on most fronts here. What other sub? Oh, Jugle over high impact sexual violence. Okay, sure. One second.
Yeah.
A lot of lines, sorry. Dr. Jugle to start. All right. Any preset two and start. Okay, well, they're both going to start on two then. Does it do that automatically in 16? Remind me.
What?
Sorry. Start on another preset that's not one.
I don't think so.
Alright, okay. We'll double check when we get going, but both managers have certified.
Yeah, so. I think that's been fixed since 15.
Cool. Welcome to the Grim Reminder.
Let's do it.
Get high
this
class.
Is terrible, but it's a good way to waste our time. Dr. Boris G, 2018. Describing all of the cup.
Yep. Oh, it is Dark Age.
Alright. It's fine. I'm sure they can get it updated. It's like poll. It's not even. You don't even have the poll problem. It's not like this is a cursed state. God damn it.
Yeah.
I forgot that we're going to have the VGL refs here. We got the animation not
beautiful
final.
Boy.
Is our fucking. Alright, enjoy some anthems. Let's do it.
Make it double.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Jesse!
James.
Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare to fight.
That's right.
Team Rocket's rocket. Talking trouble.
All right, and we're off. Welcome. To
all
the cup,
right,
at last.
Huzzah! This is a good matchup, not because it's Vidya, but this is the winner of summer and the third place from autumn.
All right, so we got some skill all around here, and an immediate offside
as it immediately goes out. Yeah.
I forgot that was a thing. Also, referees don't exist this time around.
Hope you enjoyed red and yellow cards.
Yeah, you will see, like, you may see some yellow cards. You will never see a red card.
Now is the age of violence.
Yeah,
get away with
pretty much. The refs have all been appropriately paid off, and Gogeta Daw can't make a shot. Despite the ball pretty much dropping to his feet, he had no control of it.
Yeah, kind of looked like a ruse almost, but no.
So, yeah, I mean, set all your DMFs to Destroyer. This is the age of it.
I just wanted to point out, I absolutely adore the blender for brown bricks.
You like the Minecraft, yeah.
It's so fucking, like, any, just the way he runs.
Nope, Snip's,
the run cycle's fantastic.
Snip's not able to cross that in. Here he is, too. Yeah, he's got the correct motion down, really.
For sure.
Good tackle, or not even really a strong tackle, just kind of a foot-to-foot takeaway there. Mm-hmm. Looking for Fug again. Potus all over him. Mir B, he might have room here. And no save. We're almost like 13 minutes in and there's been no goal. Where's my Pez 16?
Yeah, what the fuck? This isn't how I remember it at all.
I was promised like 3 goals by now. The chat with the resident sleepers in the tumbleweeds too.
Yeah, there we go. We're just backloading all the goals. It's fine.
Yeah, I can't wait for that. You're going to have some insane games later today, so don't worry about it. Attempts to cross in. Apex and Get Good fighting. Gogeta Da. No, Capellas! Gogeta Da! Capellas again! Brown Knights! Capellas! Oh my lord, we're watching it again.
I love this, Pez.
You can't even blame 18 for this. Or
no.
16. I'll get there, don't worry about it. Alright, here we go. Here's number one. Capel.
That was a good shot, but yeah.
Here he comes up again. And Capel number two. Goalkeeper
dumbass.
Does nothing.
You retard.
Brown Bricks could literally tap this in a little straighter, and then, nope. There's Capel number three.
Good
oh
God.
My God.
The fucking defender has had enough of the goalkeeper's shit and just rescues it out of there.
Well, baby, a triple. Fucking Christ.
Good start, good start.
Good start.
Gotta catch them all.
Good attack. Good first attack.
Good job, Gita.
Fucking T-pose, ref.
Good Java. Good. Okay, yeah. That's the kind of murder you can get away with. Fuck, just fucking slide tackles from behind and no call whatsoever.
He's like, Minecraft's a dead fucking game!
Jesus.
Fucking yeah.
I know, right?
Wait, just enjoy the pinball. What? Oh, it's a corner, actually. And remember, nothing was done to nerf corners here, pretty much, so,
Oh, the short corner meme.
We have the same height system that we've been using to kind of...
We do. It does discourage it a little bit since the strikers can't automatically just be tall boys.
That's true. I think 16 had less headers, too.
In general, it was not quite the free goal meme that it was in 17 for a while until we fixed the height system. But, you know, new variables introduce some new interesting things. We'll see how it plays off of itself here. And we have hit almost 25 minutes without a goal.
What the actual fuck?
Yeah, I know, right?
Rev up those resident sleepers, boys.
Take away by Dr. Jubal in the middle. And no, nobody can quite really get it going very far on the attack. Fug loses it to Get Good. Stalin loses it to a nice sliding. Okay, cool. Good job, Fug. Get up. The ref is never going to call it.
Well, at least there's that.
That's going to be the running theme, I think, more than anything is, oh, hey, violence, and the ref doesn't
look
care.
At that murder.
Yeah.
You heard it here first,
excuse
boys.
Excuse me? What is the problem now? Offside. Oh, the ref will call that plenty. Don't worry.
Oh, God damn it. Come on.
It's the only thing that they got really serious in between the seasons about making sure we get the offside, right? They kind of forgot to do all the other elements of their job.
They're trying their best, okay?
Look, he does have to T-pose in between every move.
He's also got that ghost inside him.
He does.
Yeah, I was going to say something about that.
Yeah.
Is that... No, LOD is 15. I guess it's just a quirk of how it works.
It's just a thing with the referees' kits that are fucking up. Something can be fixed.
We'll find out, I'm sure. As far as the teams today go, most of the... Just now seeing the boomer directly here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
As far as the teams today go, most of them are pretty good. It's only fucking TG who's better. Ooh, Gogeta trying to fight his way through alone here. Takes a shot. He actually did. There you go. There's your opening goal.
No way.
Gogeta Da. in slower motion, too. We might have to cut that down to one automatic and just do the manual.
Yeah, 16 is, like, everything below 17 was way slower in the manual replay.
Well, all right.
Really we'll spent the shit out of it for 17.
Yeah, pretty much. I remember 16 in particular was the first one where it's like, well, we used your entire goal horn.
Yeah, exactly. There's theoretically so many goals, and the manual replays are so slow that, yeah.
So we'll,
that's why
we'll,
we want to...
We'll cut it down. I think the more goals a game gets, the faster I'll get about it. I mean, since we've only had one in... Oh, wait, hang on! Whoa. Somehow I'm the bad guy!
Oh, Stalin!
Stalin does it, and you've got 2-0.
We made it to 16,
nil.
Boys.
Yeah, we did it. We did it. 2-0 for VG.
I ain't a winner. Pay the front line, take the donuts. He's coming out again for a new point. Get your bets now, ladies and gentlemen. Four fours to point, mark four. Ace, deuce, crap, 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 mark four. Ace, deuce, ace, deuce, crap, crap, mark four. Crap, mark four. Who wants the hard four? Five wants four.
Check me out, y'all.
I ain't a winner. Got a hot hand. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. I ain't a winner. Got a hot hand. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. And he made us the hard way. Hey, the front line takes the hard. You have a shooter and a good one. Coming out for a new point. Get your bets down, ladies and gentlemen. He's a rolling point as nine. Place nine. Place nine. Eight shooting for nine. Five shooting for nine. He's a rolling point as nine. Place nine.
Maybe surprisingly, maybe not for 16, there's no response out of the VP manager just yet.
We're pretty close to halftime, and two down is by no means
that is not out. That is not out in PES 16.
Absolutely. VG has a hot hand, but VP is just waiting for the flop.
I mean, momentum swing is a thing, too. More than it was in 17, I want to say.
Very much so, I believe.
Snips. Snips, buddy, you left the ball.
Wait.
Stumbled a little bit.
Stopped at it. You stopped at snibbity, that's the problem. All right. Cool. Thanks, Boomer. Little Monster Energy sponsorship there.
Yeah!
Crack. Sip.
Ooh, VP's going to need that momentum swing, too.
Yeah.
Or
no, they had a bit of a sleepy half.
Something.
Their defenses have been working out pretty well. VG's in particular.
I mean, VP's has not been awful.
No,
just a couple of good striker plays. Yeah. Making a switch. Here we go. What do you got? Oh, I have to remember that you have to very intentionally go to game plan here. It's going to take me a little while to get this interface natively in my head again, you know?
Yeah,
that's right.
It is pretty different.
We got used to doing things for 2 years a certain way. All right, preset three. Also, we've got vintage 2016 stadium music going here.
Nice.
Finally, some patrician music.
Sub in Barastoban. Okay, see you later, Serbi. Were we actually having problems, or was it...
It was very briefly loading circle, but you could fix it just by hitting the live button.
Ah, okay. Counter, short, center. If it becomes too big an issue, of course, come yell at me. You know where we live.
Yeah.
Medium. A, M, A. 4-8. And mini. All right. Anything else, VP?
Boris, you forgot where they said reg it for the Mayor B hat trick.
Yeah, that's not an instruction I follow, sorry. Turn fluid on and that's it. I think it's already on, question?
No, it needs the little blue dot in there, too.
That's so weird. Okay, there you go. Fluid is now on for three.
It did that in 17, too. The dots were just in a different place. You also get the, like, little cascading squares behind, or rectangles behind now.
Yeah, I do have that horn, VG. Oh, you want to go to one? All right. Anything else until... No, just subs then. And good. All right. All right. So, with both teams making a little switch there, let's begin the second half and see what happens. Oh, it's normally set to play on a brace, so just kind of give it a quick double tap. No problem. Celebrate the new season here. I understand. All right. Well, it looks like VP has gone for a more... I think that was a 4-4-2. I didn't pay a lot of attention.
That makes two of us.
Three. I mean, I know they switched, and they have
They did switch. It's fluid, so I have no idea what it does when they're in or out of possession, but they did sub a center back off for another midfielder there. Well, I think they're one of the two teams that is running a five at the back normally, right?
Yes, they had a five at the back in their deadline.
Does not appear to be that they liked how that was performing in the first half, so they're going to try a little more standard here. With Noah Fake running up the wing. Fug's got him. Snips. Yeah. Only has Mirror B over the... Oh, excuse me? Did we... there's only one thing the ref calls, so guess
Swear
what it
to
was.
God.
Yeah.
God damn it. Come on.
Just barely.
Ref, please. This is not PES 14.
Thank you, line judges.
You are my greatest ally. What is that? Like, what was the monkey costume? I don't understand.
I didn't see.
You'll see when he comes back down that way again. It appears that VP really wants to be on this wing. God damn, Fug keeping it in front of Gogeta Da here.
Nice.
Good job.
Not going to be bullied. Snips has it. He needs help. Looking for Fug. The boomer is... excuse me? Did we actually get a foul? Oh, it was on VP,
Wait,
though.
What
happened? Oh.
An actual foul, though. Take a sip.
Ref ball.
Obviously. Potis is dead. The ref doesn't care about that one.
Oh, that guy. That is a... I believe Love Life or Idolmaster.
Oh, well, that
Okay, that's what.
Oh, long shot by Snips is just wide.
Oh, you needed that.
Yeah, they got.
There's still time.
Set up a
you have time, but you really wanted that at least.
No, you're right. Snippity snap.
He's in traffic. He's trying to take a long one. You got to set up a little better than that.
That's true.
Is this the first goal kick we've seen, too?
Might be. If you're getting the shots now, though.
Absolutely.
They have gotten a few now, yeah. Especially on some heroic effort to keep it ahead of the VG medals in midfield there.
Mm-hmm.
Stolen away. Snips needs help. I don't think he's going this whole way himself. No.
It could happen.
It's hard to tell where the boomer's feet are, but he comes up.
Yeah. He seems to be kind of further towards the front of the lawnmower.
Yeah. The mower comes up and kind of like bumps him from behind.
Yeah.
Subs. Sure, we're in the midfield. Why not? What do you got for me?
It's a 4-3-3. Bro. At least on the kickoff.
Fellas, where are the goals?
Bros.
Lads.
PES 16 bros, where are you at? Alright, what do you got for me, VP?
People are calling for your boy, and I'm tempted to agree.
Voluntary at your previously called sub time for VG, sure. Put in Cantu! Okay. Your boy is in good condition. We'll see if they actually want to take advantage of that.
Guzma hasn't been very good, I guess, for VP. At least he hasn't seen much action.
Punish Bird off for remove genies.
Look.
Just bring him in.
Look, I love him, alright? I'm not saying I don't love him, but
we need your
his
boy.
History isn't great.
It kind of isn't. I think he has like one goal all time and a lot of fuck-ups.
Possibly.
Yeah.
We'll see if he wants to use that third sub here. Take off Noah's fake for trumpets, so no, your boy is eating the bench.
Damn it.
It's your bench. Excuse me?
Uh-oh.
Hello?
Hmm?
It's not making the sub for some reason.
Oh.
Oh, you're running out of subs.
Did they sub somebody? Oh, yeah, they subbed Barrasto Bonnet at halftime, right. Oh, my lord.
Sorry, VP. VP, please try to take care of...
Why is it not like, working?
VP, you gotta keep track of your subs, because we won't.
Yeah, apparently I don't have the brain capacity for that. So there's your two subs. I guess you're done. And we're just going to run until VG's time and about 4 minutes here. All the brainlets and the grugs. I deserve it. Let's
be fair, I've done that, I think, too. You just don't think to look at it.
That was an interesting attempt to... what is this?
What?
Excuse me.
Kanto!
That fucking face.
That is definitely an intriguing blunder.
Timeout. Okay. Timeout called for by VP.
Okay.
Is that Charizard?
All right, we're going to make some changes here. When in or out of... what? When out of possession... Oh, no, oh. For me. Okay, team instructions when out of possession.
Yeah, this happens on Fluid. You got to take team instructions.
We're fine. We got there. Frontline pressure, what else? All right.
Pez 16, where's my momentum shift?
Well, I think it's happened. I mean, VP is doing better.
They just haven't converted it into a goal at all.
That's true, yeah.
VG are just kind of still holding on.
Annul that timeout, but go to preset 2. Okay, hang on.
Christ.
There we go. You're on preset 2, VG. Let me know if you want to stop for subs or anything. Barrasto Bonnet completely missing there.
Oh yeah, Dixon.
A lot of pressure suddenly. Go for sub. Hang on, let me let them run here. They're on an attack.
Yeah.
Apex. No, never mind.
No one's vaping. No one's just everybody calm down.
It's not Vape Nation, bruh. All right, what do you got for me, VG?
I regret all of my actions.
Zoomer.
Connection lost. All right, sure. Paltis and Boomer all out.
Oh, the Boomer's gone. Let me hit my vape again.
And who's the other one? Oh, Paltis out for... all you've got is hope.
He's feeling it, but you gotta hope.
You gotta hope. All right, you good? I'm assuming that's three subs. There's no other one we can make for... All right, on we go. Oh, nine. All right, hang on.
Oh,
if you want specific people, I need to be told.
Yeah. Just say who you want immediately instead.
99% chance to hit in.
Oh, yeah, he has better condition.
Oh, wait, did I miss something there?
No, you just put in he instead of 99.
Because... okay, all right. You did say best condition. All right, never mind. Not rigged. We fixed it.
Yeah. It's fine.
We'll be fine.
Just got to get back into it.
Yeah. It's a rhythm game. Speaking of which, look at this push. I see two people open over there.
Yeah.
And then Get Good's going to fuck around with it for an hour.
Ah, Get Good. Things never change.
He's got to have some for his reel. Back.
He got it to Gogeta Dah. Dispossessed finally.
Yeah, those were some moves.
No, the Boomer fucking tapped Tentacool with the lawnmower. Gogeta Dah was... oh, wide right. Right. Got to remember that. That's a thing that they love to do in Pez 16.
That's rough.
Wide right's going to become one of your drinking game phrases for this cup.
Mm-hmm.
Is he moonwalking away?
I hope so.
Yep. A little bit.
Oh, yeah. Again, he needs something for his reel.
Guys, I got to put it on my Twitter so they all applaud.
Get all them likes.
Sick combos. Everybody needs to know your game.
BP are actually running out of time.
They don't. I don't think they have enough time for two. It would be a minor miracle.
It would be impressive for sure.
He's got Citizen Snips, but that's it. And Snips is covered. Holds it up a step, then tries to go anyway. Barasta Ban tries to do a move to get it back to him. But no, they're just not reading the defense right.
EG are actually defending really well, all things considered, and it's...
Yeah, it's definitely kind of a perfect storm of VG playing competently and VP just not being
able to force that redefense. Oh, Apex breaking through and misses by a country mile.
Apex of servants. Implying.
Implying.
Well, like
that reminds me of my favorite game, Apex Legends.
It's okay, we've already emailed your dad to let you know you're gay.
Thanks.
Rip Titanfall 3, I guess. Ever happening.
No, guys, just relax. They're going to take the money they make from Apex Legends. They're going to make Apex 3. Everything's going to be fine, okay?
That sounds like how EA works to me.
That's not how... They're going to take that money and then shut that studio down.
I know. Tentacruel, what a dream, okay?
Now, Tentacruel just kind of takes the weak shot himself. Unfortunate. He had a couple of option men, but the defensive line was pretty good for BG again. They're holding level pretty excuse me? What did Smokan Sword just do there?
He suplexed him!
He suplexed
Gogeta!
He fucking, clotheslined Gogeta along with him. Can VP even get one here?
I don't know.
Snips has the ability to cross. He's looking for it. Walks it in. Barasta Ban back to Fug. Not in the right way. Tentacruel bounces it over the keeper's hand, and they will get one.
Oh no, my clean sheet!
You got a consolation.
Yep.
Receipt for the 600 ring bucks and my micro.
Alright. VG with some changes that they want. Also, if I'm crackling, I think I know how to fix that after this game.
Yeah, the audio, the music is also crackling a little bit, so...
I know, because it's all routed through these same headphones.
Yeah.
I just unplug and plug them back in.
Alright.
Alright, VG does not want any reverse kickoff abuse, so we're gonna make some changes here real quick.
People are memeing on the tiki-taka. It has helped before. Not often,
are we having
every
trouble
once in a blue moon.
It's the same thing.
Hit the live button.
Yeah.
Alright, minus one defensive line. Switch to all out. Go to possession game. Anything else? All the way down for D-line, apparently. Okay.
Yeah, that is... Okay, that is something I was thinking, why are they doing this? But this is something in 16. Multiple 90-plussers.
Mm-hmm.
Off of kickoff.
All right, are we good, VG? Oh, we've been gnomed.
Oh, shit.
Ja. All right, let's play the last little bit of this out and see what happens. Oh, we're at plus 90.
Oh, yeah,
okay.
But again.
See you later.
No,
that's
all
it.
Right. You never know with this fucking game.
You don't.
It's...
But that's that we lost. Hey, okay, it was a good showing out of VP during the latter half of the game.
Yeah.
So don't hang your heads just yet.
Sadly, their odd Tic Tacs not paying off. I always like to see Stranger Tic Tacs do well, but not here. The solid game plan just worked better for them. But that's 3 points to start for defending champion VG here, so that's not a bad way at all.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good start. It's quaint, almost. Hopefully, yeah. We'll see if this carries, this 2-1.
Gogeta, duh, man of the match.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, hey, by the way, we can actually, if you get insane match performances, you do actually get insane match scores in 16, so...
That's true.
You're not stuck at 7-0 until you complete a hat trick here.
Which Pez was it that Spurto got the 9? Was it 15 or 16?
I want to say it was 16, because that was the insane goals one.
I'm reasonably sure.
5 goals on his own.
All right, now, we don't have...
okay.
We don't have fucking... whatever it's called.
The attacking
thing.
Areas.
Yeah,
the falling areas. Six. Yeah, that's... it's never been really...
But what are the wiki autists going to do then?
Well, that's never mattered.
I just have to give them scores. There's no way we can tab through every
one
of those.
By the way, we don't have Senpai working with...
That's the word I was trying to come up with. We don't have Senpai.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Okay.
We can't really give stats for each and every player and actually get the fucking cup done ever.
Yeah.
So you'll just have to be content with the goal records and the scores and that sort of thing. Oh, well. Rip. But
everything's separated.
that will do it. We'll go to Team Select, play some VG Victory Anthem. Or actually, I'm going to fix my headphones first, I hope.
That's a solid call.
Right.
And then we'll move on. So thank you, guys.
Absolutely, yeah.
I'll be here still.
Yep. I'll yell it when everything breaks. So.
Yeah. I'll be back in a little bit.
All right. See ya.
See ya.
Let's see. Where is that cord? This is the right one. Oh, fuck, come on. Are we there? Hello? All right, we're there. Can't hear Pez. Cool. Well, let's restart that real quick. Let's see if this works. Hopefully we fixed the crackle, at least. Baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye mjina la kweli. Thank you. Looking at the subs, Bant Manager, hit me with what you want. Let's see if my lads are ready to go. They are. Hello, hello.